Welcome back, surprise, to COD Ghost. I'm gonna try not to talk very loud. But yes, decided to return this game. I know it's been a while. No, stop, why would you do that? Okay. Yeah, so. I don't wanna cancel the playthrough, but at the same time, I don't want the game taking up space on my computer, so. That's why I'm actually trying to play more of it, and I decided just to do more of it this summer. I think I'm almost done with it, finish it up, and then, you know. What? Play? Oh, I'm playing normal difficulty, I think, or regular. I thought you could, like, slide. Did you not slide in this version? No? Was it only in Black Ops? Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, you kinda can. Yeah, kinda can. Shoot this guy. Do you have a space or something?
Shit, that was close. Take cover in the corridor.
Can I, like, how do you change guns? It's not gonna let me. So I'm gonna probably just do, like, play for about 20 minutes. No! I didn't do that. Hold on. Run! The only thing is I'm probably going to split it up in 10 minutes because, good job. Ow, I bet he did that. Because this is, play claw. Takes a lot of space up. Whoa, that was pretty cool. Okay, never mind. How do you pick up weapons? Oh, F? Oh, okay. It's going to be a headache. I'm a little tired. I shouldn't have took my meds just yet. I'm gonna turn the light on a little bit because it's dark too much. But I don't have the lamp on instead of the regular light, ceiling light. And some of the lights in the house we can dim, but not in this room. I just call it the playroom. That's what we call it when we're kids. This is an extra room in the house. Anyway. I guess I never really said, like, where I record. But no, I don't record in my bedroom because there's not enough room. Whoa! Okay. I didn't used to have my own personal computer either. We had a computer. I mean, it technically was a PC. I mean, it was personal use. So, therefore, it was a PC. I keep thinking you're the enemy. But not in the same sense as, you know. Never mind, I'll stop talking. Can't you, like, hold them on top of you or something? I don't want to, like, take too much of a risk doing that. I thought you could. Maybe sometimes you can. Oh, what are you doing? Did that kill me? Really? I didn't think it would blow up that fast. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Give me a headache. I'm not even sick. It doesn't usually bother me. I mean, it is kind of fast moving. Still. I play this as a PC. Jeez, why is this so. I don't know. Maybe it's just. I mean, I kind of wanted to plug this, but at the same time, it was getting late. That's another reason why it's such a short video. Stop doing that. And I wanted to do something different than Zelda as well. He's dead. How am I dead? How? What killed me? I thought before the grenade seemed to blow up before. I guess, didn't even say, sometimes it'll kind of give you an indication why you died. Or why the game thinks you died. Because sometimes the games will tell you, you should dodge this. It's like, well, that's not what killed me. But the game thinks it is. So it'd be nice if it was like self-aware, get down. I guess I'm not going to be healing all the way. Oh, there we go. Maybe I'm running too fast. Which maybe makes sense. I'm going to hang out with him. You know what? I might be hitting stuff. I don't know. I'm afraid to move. Are you fucking... How? What is... There's no way that could have killed me. Fuck, are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. Why is this so difficult? I wish that... I don't like all the shaking. I'm not even moving the controller. I'm not even touching anything and it's still like all shaky. Yeah, I mean that is realistic, but still. No wonder I have a headache. And it started as soon as I started playing this. But hey, why... Quit doing that. Why is he doing that? Just stand up. Okay, fine, we'll switch this. Maybe I'm taking too much damage to that? I'm afraid to move any faster than this. Okay, but maybe that worked. Can you open it? Wait, what? What are we supposed to do? Oh. Start shooting right away for some reason.